ending this now.
Oh, oh shit! Oh, that hurts.
Sounds like the little pig is still alive, Castle. I'll fix that right after I'm done with you.
John Saint, where do you go by Jigsaw now?
Should have killed you before. Almost killed the warden. Ugh. Let's see, he's got a shitty Iron Man suit. Let's see if he can maneuver like Iron Man. Gotta get that pack on the back.
Bullets won't penetrate that armor. Maybe his jetpack.
Come on!
Yeah.
Let's see some punishment!
If he had more time to maneuver and learn it. Gotta take him out now. Gotta thank Stark and some of these geek superheroes for creating more and more supervillains. Rams. Basically like claymores. I'll probably need to use these to break apart his armor. My bullets are not gonna work against him. I've killed enough of the inmates in here. There won't be any overcrowding issues for quite some time. Looks like the original fire and infiltration point for the Yakuza. Guess I'm gonna need to get his attention. The good news is suit has definitely killed his visibility. That's a tactical advantage for me. It's probably the only tactical advantage for me. Found another claymore. That's not him. Great. So I have Jigsaw to worry about and his troops. Some of his minions are pretty damn nimble to do flips in these suits. How much leg muscle does it take to do a perfect pirouette? It's not Jigsaw either. Favorite Jigsaw. Alright, so apparently I can only hold 5 of them. It's time to go out here and find them. There he is. It's pretty close to the best I can do. Getting hit somehow this way. There he comes. So now we know the play. I think he sees me. He's a few things, but smart isn't one of them. Double back around. Catch him again. There we go. Piece of the armor fell off. There we go. Just enough to get his attention. Now! just keep something in between us. You got pretzel face.
Is that the best you can do?
Let's talk. I only have a few seconds, so I can't waste too much time with you.
Time to tell me something useful. It does not matter what you do to me. You are wasting your time.
It's funny how many people have said that before I broke it. Gotta lure him this way. I guess I got his attention again. Come on. Come on, Iron Face.
Fitting, you should die in a prison, isn't it?
Great. Another of his minions in my way. That's it. Come on. So that'll put a little bit of distance between me and Crater Face. I don't see Jigsaw or his troop. And I gotta be able to identify them directly as soon as I see them.
I found you.
Shut up.
Tell you nothing. You cannot force me to talk. Jigsaw commands us to.
You Yakuza keep saying that. Goodbye. He should have heard that bullet. Where's old Metalhead anyway? Can't fly. Is he just wandering around aimlessly on foot? Went back to where we first started fighting. It's interesting. What?
Come on!
Use another piece or not? Well, since you're here, I don't have time to deal with you. I'll just get you off the board. Well, I attend to your boss. Guess he sees me. Come on.
I sure miss your family, Frank.
Come on, chase me. Where'd he go? I'm over here. Come here, jackass. Ugh. Bring him back over here. Come on. Come this way, Jigsaw. The big one that's reverberating and causing the claymore to explode. Seems like I caught a little bit of that blast too. Ugh. Starting to get lightheaded again. Maybe we'll take each other out. Why don't you go with me?
Prison, isn't it?
Oh gosh. You're almost done, crater face. I need another claymore. Closer than I thought. Here I am. Come this way. That armor must be barely hanging on by now. Dizzy and lightheaded again. I gotta control which direction he fires once I throw a claymore. Jigsaw puzzle face. Follow me. This is it. Thought you were clay face before. It's finally over. Go ahead and help him first.
So, what are you gonna do with Jigsaw?
Kill him.
Oh, please don't do that. I'll catch so much shit.
You're welcome.
Custody.
Not yet, he isn't.
Jigsaw!
Why does it seem like the bad guys always win? It only seems that way. Even if he didn't plan any of this, the Russians, the Italians, the Japanese, all waning. It's not like Kingpin to let something like that not become an opportunity for him. I wonder what he'll do next.
This is the final insult. An assault on my home must be avenged. If I let this stand, my enemies will see it as a fatal weakness. The Punisher must die, and at my hands. Since my current employees have failed me, other measures will be undertaken.